look at me today, and me stand the top, and see changes, please appreciate yourself. You know that the man is still working in your life. Appreciate him. I give you thanks. I'm telling you. Poverty, we are talking. Poverty. Some people may be rich, but they are still thinking poor. Let me show you, tell you the same laws. When people they do sometimes, when they ask, when they don't say, they're poor. Now, if you take the test card, if you're the kind of person, when they test card before you buy, forget, you have to stop it. That is the symptom of poverty. Say, madam, if you have to now, the big guy is rich, before you know it, you want to stop it. That is the symptom of poverty. Secondly, if you then brush outside, if you didn't put at the brush, you have to stop it. That is another symptom of poverty. Rich people don't brush outside. No behavior, think rich. Even if rich people don't divide the same, now what did man say? Now it becomes. Now, the third one, if you give tea for your fridge gave tea. Throw away the rich house, throw away the tea. That is the symptom of poverty. The last one, if you then count money for ATM machine, if ATM pay you, you will start destroying the account and money back. Okay, now that one is the highest. Ah, if the money not complete, they don't complete, we want to meet. Now let's say one person, the money not complete. No, it's your face. Put your hands together, President. Now let's say our papa, they do that yet. My son, I like to tell you now, I know where the price will be. My papa meets my teacher. Last time, the guy is 77.48 and he wants to pay 15,000 for you for us. If that person is not going to collect 7,000, I told him the problem. My father, the only man I know, why do I echo? How my echo? He asked the price of echo, they said 79. That's for us. How much is egg? They said 39. How much is for four? They said 10,000. They said, give me one for four. Give me two. Give me one egg. Give me two for four. Amen? And that reminds me. The same thing when you were coming. We are here. I don't know you so much. You go on. He said, forget it, forget it. They told me one woman said, Mr. James, please, can you give your life to Christ? And you know people, they say, everything is money. They say, we like money. We like the public of God. We like this, like that. But two, if you see an average woman, you don't need anybody to say that this man is an evil man. True or false? I'm telling you, when you see an evil man, you don't need prophet to say that this man is an evil man. But just go straight to him, like, yeah, well, business has started. That's why when they come to you, watch their head before the head. In the shape of container. But not that the small one of the container. You get to go more small. See what you say to the head will go more small. Like, 10 feet. When you get